When you first meet with Chinese people, they might ask you name and nationality. 你是哪国人？
我是美国人。
你叫什么名字？
我叫麦克。
你是哪国人？我是美国人。哪 means which, and 国 means country. For example, China is 中国。The U.S. is 美国。人 people a person. For example, 中国人 Chinese people. 美国人 Americans. Words like 哪儿 are similar to interrogatives in English, like who or what. But unlike in English, questions in Mandarin follow the same word order as other sentences. For instance,The question in our conversation, 你是哪国人? Had the same word order as the answer, 我是美国人。Now, can you read with me? 你是哪国人?我是美国人。你叫什么名字?我叫麦克。叫 to be called, to be named. 什么 is another interrogative word, meaning what. 名字 means name. 你叫什么名字? The answer is 我叫。麦克 is the transliteration of the name Mike. Okay, now read with me.你叫什么名字？我叫麦克。There's another way to ask about a person's name more politely and respectfully. 您贵姓？What's your family name? Or literally, what's your honorable family name?贵 means honor or honorable. 姓 means family name. The answer to 您贵姓 is 我姓. For instance, 我姓鲁. Additional words. The United Kingdom, 英国. France, 法国. Germany, 德国.Brazil, 巴西 India, 印度 Canada, 加拿大 Spain, 西班牙 Italy, 意大利 Singapore, 新加坡 Vietnam, 越南 Japan, 日本 Now, can you answer my question in Chinese?你是哪国人?